7 o'clock in the evening, watching something stupid on TV. I'm zoned out on the sofa when my wife comes in the room and sees me. And she says, is this behind the music with Leonard Skinner? And I say, I don't know, say it's getting late, what you wanna do for dinner? She says, I kinda had a big lunch, so I'm not super hungry. I said, well, you know, baby, I'm not starving either, but I could eat. She says, so what do you have in mind? I said, I don't know, what about you? She says, I don't care if you're hungry, let's eat. I said, that's what we're gonna do. But first you gotta tell me what it is you're hungry for. And she says, let me think, what's left in our refrigerator? I said, well, there's tuna, I know. She said, that went bad a week ago. I said, is the chili okay? She said, you finished that yesterday. I hopped up and said, I don't know, do you want to get something delivered? She's like, why would I want to eat liver? I don't even like liver. I'm like, no, I said delivered. She's like, I heard you say liver. I'm like, I should know what I said. She's like, whatever, I just don't want any liver. Well, I was gonna say something, but my cell phone started to ring. Now who could be calling me? Well, I checked my caller ID. It was just Cousin Larry calling for the third time today. My wife said, let it go to voicemail. I said, okay. Where were we? Oh, dinner, right. So what do you wanna do? She says, why don't you whip up something in the kitchen? Yeah, I said, why don't you? And then she says, baby, can't we just go out to dinner, please? I says, no. She says, yes. I says, no. She says, yes. I says, no. She says, yes. Oh, here's your keys. I step a little bit closer. Say, okay, where you wanna go? She says, how about the Ivy? I said, yeah, well, I don't know. I don't feel like getting all dressed up and eating expensive food. She says, Olive Garden. I say, nah, I'm not in the mood. And Burrito King would make me gassy, there's no doubt. She says, just forget about it. I said, no, I swear I'm gonna take you out. Then I get an idea. I say, I know what we'll do. She says, what? I say, yes. She says, what? I say, we're going to the drive-thru. So we head out the front door, open the garage door. Then I open the car doors, and we get in those car doors. Put my key in the ignition, and then I turn it sideways. Then we fasten our seat belts as we pull out the driveway. Then we drive to the drive-thru, heading off to the drive-thru. We're approaching the drive-thru, getting close to the drive-thru. Almost there at the drive-thru, now we're here at the drive-thru. Here in line at the drive-thru, did I mention the drive-thru? Well, here we are in the drive-thru line, me and her. Cars in front of us, cars in back of us, all just waiting to order. There's some idiot in a Volvo with his bright sun behind me. I lean out the window and scream, hey, what you trying to do, blind me? My wife says maybe we should park, we could just go eat inside. I said I'm wearing bunny slippers, so I ain't leaving this ride. Now a woman on a speaker box is saying, can I take your order, please? I said, yes indeed, you certainly can. We'd like 2 hamburgers with onions and cheese. Then my wife says, baby, hold on, I've changed my mind. I think I'm gonna have a chicken sandwich instead this time. I said, you always get a cheeseburger. She says, that's not what I'm hungry for. I put my head in my hands and scream, I don't know who you are anymore. The voice on the speaker says, I don't have all day. I said, then take her order, and we'll be on our way. I wanna get a chicken sandwich, and I want a cheeseburger too. She's like, you want onions on that? I'm like, yeah, I already said that I do. Plus we need curly fries, and don't you dare forget it. And 2 medium root beers, no, just 1, we'll split it. Then I said, I'm guessing that you're probably not too bright. So read me back my order, let's make sure you got it right. She says, 1, you want a chicken sandwich? 2, you want a cheeseburger? 3, curly fries and a large root beer? Stop, don't go no further. I never ordered a large root beer, I said medium, not large. Then she says, we're having a specialized supersized you at no charge. Oh, oh. And that's all I could say was, oh. And she says, now there's something else that I really think you should know. You can have unlimited refills for just 1/4 more. I say, great, except we're in the drive-thru, so what would I want that for? Then she says, wait a minute, your voice sounds so familiar. Hey, is this Paul? And my wife is all like, no, that ain't Paul. Now tell me, who's this Paul? She says, oh, he's just some guy who goes to school with me. I sat behind him last year and I copied off of him in geometry. I said, I know a guy named Paul. He used to be my plumber. He was prematurely bald and he moved to Pittsburgh last summer. He also had bladder problems and a really bad infection on his toe. And she says, mister, please, you can stop.